We are building the Diamond Vista Wind Project in Tampa, Kansas.
It's been an interesting project. Every project has its own problems or difficulties, but overall, I think we've done a good job to get back on schedule.
Over the course of the project, we've faced every range of weather you could imagine. We had 500-year rainfalls for the area.
When you have a so compressed schedule and so many factors impacting the progress of the works, this is when you need that mutual trust to succeed.
The power is going to go to three different off-takers. The first one will be Kohler, who has been very good to us.
Kohler chose to work with Enel Green Power because of their history of developing wind projects successfully throughout the U.S. We recognize that the country needs to transition to renewable sources of electricity generation, and we wanted to be part of it.
The local community has been really accepting to us and been very nice to work with. We feel like the relationship for the next 25 years is going to go really good for the life of the project.
Enel Green Power's relationship with communities near the wind farm really starts at the beginning.
My name's David Mueller. Been born and raised here in Tampa, Kansas. My parents were born and raised here as well. Community is very important to us.
We'll also be working with a local school district to enrich their science, technology, engineering, and math programs and provide opportunities for students who go to school here to eventually become wind technicians, perhaps at this wind farm.
Small rural towns, especially in Kansas, are struggling. Diamond Vista project is going to be crucial to our future.